So I like to tell people I'm a husband, I'm a dad, I'm a granddad. You know, a lot of times I joke, I hope people stop me and say, no way, you're not a granddad, you're not that old. But yes, I'm a granddad of 10. I'm a son, I'm a leader, I'm a CEO, I'm a member of a church. There's so many things that we are, who we are. But I think, Ken, more than anything, I want to be a person that's passionately following Jesus and trying to become more like him every day.